Don't shot at this.
Oh my god.
Whoa, proud baby. My love has got no money, he's got his strong beliefs. My love has got no power, he's got his strong beliefs. My love has got no fame, he's got his strong beliefs. My love has got no money, he's got his strong beliefs. Want more and more, people just want more and more freedom and love. What he's looking for, want more and more, people just want more and more freedom and love. What he's looking for, freed from desire. Mind and senses purify, freed from desire. Mind and senses purify, freed from desire. Mind and senses purify, freed from desire. Na 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 na.
First one's on the plane.
Yo.
Shout out EasyJet. First EasyJet trip. Let's go.
Alright, squad has made it to Prague.
Let's go.
Prague. Nastravi.
Nastravi.
Day two. The boys are headed to breakfast.
We had a great night last night at Carlo Vilasny. Classic of Prague. Today we're gonna do the castle and the St. Vitus Cathedral. We are out here in Old Town Square
doing course registration.
Hey!
Let's go!
Let's go, baby.
All the classes
go,
we
baby.
Need.
Let's go, baby.
All the classes
yeah,
we need.
Yeah.
Turn me up. Got a decent spot to do some course registration.
All right, we're just walking around Old Town. Cam is about to give us some history. Let's hear it.
Tour guide Cam, we got some history. So during World War II, Heydrich was Hitler's right-hand man. He was sent to Prague to kind of take over and control the people. So there was a movement of revolutionists, and that was the symbol, the hand on the wall like that. And so they would use that kind of as a sign to know who was on their side or not. They would kind of like throw that up slyly, and they would know if the person is also like a revolutionist or not. And they actually ended up killing the guy Heydrich. They assassinated him, and then there were riots ensuing. And later we're gonna go see a church where the guys who killed him, they kind of held out and eventually died. Yeah.
Yeah. Jimmy living that gluten-free lifestyle.
Sir, yes sir.
Got the cop. Look at this though. Ooh, and look at the view. A beautiful day in Praha.
Squad.
Mad good.
Yeah.
No, don't cheers the camera.
How would you rate it?
Honestly, this is probably the best place I've been to. I've had a couple of these. They're about enough ones so far. I haven't tried the cone yet, though.
Okay. Almost five. Rating on a scale of 1 to 10?
8.2.
Okay. Rating on a scale of 1 to 10. In-depth rating as well.
In-depth?
Yeah.
One bite.
Okay, you're taking too long. Rating, scale of 1 to 10.
Taste American, not gonna lie.
Taste American
ice cream, but I'm not mad about it.
They call me
7.8.
7.8.
I give my little cup with ice cream in it,
fucking
an average out of 10.
Oh yeah, you didn't get it.
Nastravi.
Nastravi.
What's up guys, Cam is going to return the cups right now. I took his GoPro and I'm hoping that he does not notice. We will keep you updated. Get pranked, how do you feel?
Asshole,
how do you feel?
You.
How do you feel, get pranked, yay.
He's a mean, he's a meanie.
Oh, I should've
big, fat, meanie.
Had to bring people to the home, Yami Sushi. We got the bone. Let's go.
Because we got
Prague, day three. Last night, we hit Duplex in Wenceslas Square. Look at the view.
We is a strong word. 2 out of 3 or 4 out of 5.
four out of the five made it there. But great scenes, met some lovely Brits, some Italians, some Clemson Tigers. It was a good night though. Squaddington has dropped Algarmond.
Aquila, aquila, aquila.
How do I need to eat that right now?
Here, I'll do that in the video.
We just went to the New Yorker. New pickup. New
my
pickup.
My heart! Fucking bitch!
We got these for King's Day, the hater blockers.
We made it to Unkat Statu.
And look at this.
Nastrovi.
And poor Jimmy with no flight.
Loser.
Let's go!
I didn't get to do the beer tasting like they did, so I got 2 Blueberry beers instead. This is the first. Actually, really good. One of the better gluten-free beers I've had, 8 out of 10. We're on the second beer, the IPA. First of all, look at the bottle. Look at the design. There's a little mini robot. Time to rate it. I prefer gluten IPA, but this would do. I think this one is my favorite of the gluten-free beers. I'd probably rate this one a 6.5 out of 10.
Some time to reflect while I've been sitting here drinking my 2 beers alone while they're all doing beer tasting.
Gluten.
New update.
They even got snacks. They even had snacks that I can't have because they're gluten.
No, you can.
I'm not eating the olive.
Alright, we're gonna do a quick update check. I had this much left. Kim has that much left. Abby has quite a bit left.
But
Joe's finished and Megan's been done for like the past 20 minutes.
Megan was so slow at the start. Definitely the last, but like in last place. Totally babysitting her drinks. Then out of nowhere.
Sneaked up.
Empty.
It's all about the last sprint, people.
It's called, I'm not, I'm feeling drunk.
She's slurring her words. Gentlemen.
Slow down, you crazy child. You're so ambitious for a juvenile. But then if you're so smart, tell me, why are you still so afraid? Where's the fire? What's the hurry about? You better cool it off before you burn it out. You got so much to do and only so many hours in a day. But you know that when the truth is told, that you can get what you want or you can just get old. You're gonna kick off before you even get halfway through. Ooh, when will you realize Vienna waits for you? Slow down, you're doing fine. You can't be everything you wanna be before your time. Although it's so romantic on the borderline tonight, tonight. Too bad, but it's the life you lead. You're so ahead of yourself that you forgot what you need. Though you could see when you're wrong, you know you can't always see when you're right. You're right. You got your passion, you got your pride. But don't you know that only fools are satisfied? Dream on, but don't imagine they'll all come true. Ooh, when will you?
Right now
it's 5:30. The boys are up and at 'em this morning because we're going to Vienna. Come on. They were talking the entire night while I was trying to sleep.
Oh, you were talking too.
I was talking too, but then I tried ending the conversation multiple times and I was not allowed to sleep.
It's 5:59 in the morning.
We're going to Vienna.
Joe has been a bozo this morning.
Facts. Joe has been on major clubs mode. Gave us a heart attack and lost his passport. It was in his backpack.
It was in my backpack. It wasn't that deep.
Okay, but he goes, I don't know where my passport is. Yeah, he has a passport case, and he didn't put it in there. And then, bozo didn't have his ticket downloaded and didn't have the confirmation email on his phone.
Bozo did not have his ticket.
The ticket was on my computer, but it wasn't on my phone.
Crazy.
You should have still had it downloaded
from
before.
Crazy.
You should have downloaded from before.
The boys made it on the train to Vienna. SA grind. Let's go.
Already done.
We're still. Okay.
But you have another essay you should be working on.
Let's
be.
Yeah, 13 pages.
Yeah. Jimmy, what are we thinking?
I'll get at my essay later on. I'm giving myself 30 minutes.
He's not doing it.
I'll work on it for at least 3 hours today, but.
View is beautiful.
What up? Just giving the quick update. It is 8:30-ish, 8:20. And we still have another 2.5 hours, but just a quick update. I'm a third of my way done with the essay. Kane has one or two more paragraphs done.
He's not.
So peaceful. So.
Small little update on the train ride. I am now, I took a little bit of a break, but I'm halfway done with the essay.
Sleeping position unlocked for Cam.
Okay, so it's been not even 5 minutes since the last update, but
he has finally awoken.
Did you get me lacking?
I got you lacking twice.
Man.
But he's finally up, ready to conquer the day.
Alright, new update. Cameron has switched positions. But the result stays the same.
Schlott.
Yeah, I'm just compiling random clips at this point while I do my essay because I am not allowed to go to sleep because I do want to finish this essay today, but...
Shlump 1, Shlump 2.
Joe has joined Cameron. Into the catacombs, we go.
Me and Jimmy just played What Are the Odds for him to jump in this lake in front of Belvedere.
Let me talk.
It was 1 to 500.
It was 1 to 500.
1 to 500.
I said 480, Cam said 480. So, unfortunately, I don't want to get arrested in Vienna. So, I'm not jumping in. But, okay.
Setting the mood.
But instead, the substitute is that I have to fully submerge myself in the canal in Amsterdam. So yeah, we'll keep you updated with that. That'll be like the day we get back, so that will be in this vlog as well.
And here's Jimmy jumping in.
I got my moon glasses on! Moon glasses!
So call me baby!
Vlog is gonna twist this. Do I act like I'm wasted?
Joe and I are both in like a two.
Here on my logic, if Advil starts with A and alcohol starts with A, that's an alliteration. Cancel.
Okay, she was talking too much. No, but seriously, we're at like a two. We're trying to get up. We're trying to go on the rise.
Jimmy's a fraud.
Jimmy's a fraud.
God.
Say it.
Oh my God, Sonny Baga!
We made it. Budapest.
Budapest.
A rough start in Budapest. Tell them what happened.
We got bombed. Yeah, we practically got bombed and had to pay a fine. 30 euro, I guess, or 55, whatever the currency is here. 5,500 of it. Bullshit.
So we bought a ticket on the metro. Everything was fine. We got on the tram thinking like, I don't know, our ticket would be fine for that. It wasn't. And these guys were undercover, whipped out like a badge underneath their shirt and like another thing showing like that they were official. We got a 30 euro fine. Rough start, but it's only up from here.
All right, we're here. don't even know the name of this hotel. We got a nice Oreo donut. We're gonna try it one bite. Everyone knows the rules. No first inspection. It's got a nice thickness to it. It's firm. Vanilla filling. That's a solid donut. That's a great donut. I'm gonna have to give that 9.2.
9.2?
9.2.
You want another bite?
We do not care.
All right, what's up MTV? We just got to... Oh, you know what? Cancel the club, cancel the club. MTV, welcome to my crib. Front door, you walk in. Bathroom number one, boom.
You know, what you need in a bathroom, call. We go straight, pop it right.
Yeah. Turn me up.
Nice little closet, you know, storage. Also. We walk through. Bathroom number two. We got a nice little bathtub shower head. Sink. No toilet in here, but that's fine. Walk through. This is the living room. Kitchen. Table. Look at the size of that TV. It's huge. And then our other little bed with a nice little chair. I'm not the best vlogger, so I think that Cam really should take over because I'm just not a good vlogger, but that's the room tour.
Who knew Georgie Washington is loved and hungry?
Look at this dude.
You can't really see him up there, but insert picture.
Here, hold up.
Check out this bald eagle too. Wait, shine a light on it.
That's what I'm about to do.
Oh, bald you eagle. Still can't really tell with the sword though. Hey.
USA, USA. Look at this margarita.
This is us after no glasses of Prosecco.
Say what's up.
What up? How we doing?
Say what up.
What's up?
What up, what up?
This is the boys after one drink.
I need more.
Every drink.
The Parliament building is not lit, and I'm a little upset. Like, the main attraction here, the cover of every postcard. It's not lit? Are you kidding me? What is this Budapest? I want a refund.
Jimmy segment.
This is the boys after two drinks. Hater blockers activated.
This is us after five glasses of Prosecco.
Say what's up to the camera. What up, Bankton?
How you feel?
We're a little boss. We're getting there.
You got the fuzzies going on. How do you feel?
I feel great. I needed some more Prosecco in my
hold on.
Body.
I think your wish is about to come true.
Oh, baby.
This is the boys after six glasses of Prosecco.
I've only had five.
That boy a liar. This is the boys after
six
Proseccos.
I feel great.
Sober as fuck.
Cat.
That boy a liar. That boy a liar.
Okay, vlog update. Cam said don't film me again. This is us after 9 Prosecco drinks. I'm at I'd say an 8.5, hence why I'm so close to the camera.
Cameron.
We're getting refilled right now. We're getting refilled. He's wiping the table down because Jimmy's made a mess.
I'm sorry for him. He's a problem.
Good night, Streaks.
The next day.
A lovely day in Budapest, but it decided to start raining. Look at the views. And the boys are getting on scooters. Turn me up. We're going to the Buda Castle, so be excited. Guys, I'm a professional. We're riding the scooter. and vlogging. Ooh, this is bumpy. But I don't recommend for anyone at home to do this, but I'm a trained professional. We are here.
Yes, sir.
At the thermal bath in Budapest. Yeah.
All right, when we were in Prague, we received this bottle of champagne from our Airbnb. We intended on drinking it today after finishing planning our trip to Paris. We've decided to scratch Paris instead because it's too pricey, and now we just need a drink.
Now, the champagne is to a successful Prague, Vienna, Budapest trip with the boys.
Cheers.
Cheers.
House in Budapest, my hidden treasure chest, golden grand piano, my beauty focus EOU. Ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. My acres of a land I've achieved. It may be hard for you to stop and believe, but for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. Ooh, for you. Ooh, you, ooh, I'd leave it all. Give me one good reason why I should never make a change. Baby, if you owe me, then all of this will go away. My many artifacts, the list goes on. If you just say the words, I'll up and run. Oh, to you. Ooh, I'd leave it all. Oh, to you. Ooh, ooh, I'd leave it all. Give me one good reason why I should never make a change. Baby, if you owe me, then all of this will go away. Give me one good reason why I never make a change. Baby, if you owe me, then all of this will go away. My friends and family, they don't understand. They fear they'll lose so much if you take my hand. But for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd lose it all. Ooh, for you, ooh, you, ooh, I'd lose it all. Give me one good reason why